Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Monday, SpaceX successfully launched their 68th mission of the year with Starlink 7-3.
One ignition. And liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink Group 7-3.
The booster which launched this mission, B1075, then landed successfully for the sixth time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1, landing leg deploy.
We can still hopefully expect to see another Starlink mission launch tomorrow. The Starlink 619 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 28th at 10:53 PM UTC or 6:53 PM EDT. There were some pictures and information posted about SpaceX's Starlink facility in Bastrop, Texas. It says big changes at the SpaceX Starlink facility in Bastrop, Texas on this 24th of September 2023 morning. New neon orbital sign in lobby, SpaceX employee signs, entrance landscaping and walkways completed and now hiring with over 100 available positions. I forgot to include it in the last video, but recently SpaceX posted some information about Starlink. They said Starlink is available on all 7 continents in over 60 countries and many more markets, connecting 2 million plus active customers and counting with high-speed internet. Heading to Boca Chica, the work on expanding the Star Factory production building is continuing. Zach Golden posted a video of part of Ship 27 being moved around at Starbase. He said Ship 27's aft section has been placed inside the nose cone testing structure at Massey's site. This is pretty odd and we currently have no idea what kind of data SpaceX is looking to get from this test. The Ship 31 prototype was seen being stacked some more in the high bay. SpaceX reinstalled the hot staging ring atop Booster 9 recently. With the Booster 9 hot staging ring reinstalled, Zach Golden posted a video of it. He said the hot staging ring has been reinstalled onto Booster 9. This was removed last week so SpaceX could perform unknown maintenance on top of the booster forward dome or interstage. To finish up the video today, there's an updated Starship production diagram to take a look at thanks to the ring watchers. In addition, there's also the booster production diagram to take a look at as well. As always, I have to say thanks to Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, livestreams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.